We are the criminals serving out life sentences in society's cage. Lost in the televised remains of a copy culture syndrome, we have become spectators of our own lives. Guilty of witnessing the diminishing of potential, the censoring of independent thought. Captured and recognized in the dominant image of need.
We'll be right back.
was a failure of understanding. The frequency of our collective unconscious, caught in a monopoly of appearance. Tribes forgotten and traditions lost to inescapable social destiny. This is only illusion. Mere representation. Out here dodging the likes of social censors, competing for existence, we are not forgotten. We remain.